heard in one of the other reports that we had here. And then he tries to move them up the ladder in sales. First, he would give them a free report. He would give, you know, like myself, dry cleaners. I give them some money off on the dry cleaning. Now I'm trying to think of what else I can sell them to move them up. I was talking with John. We're trying to think of some kind of continuity program. I think that's the way, you know, to say it, where if you pay me $50 a month, you get so much dry cleaning, and hopefully they won't bring that much in, and I can keep some of that money. It's almost like gift cards, I guess. So I'm not there on that one yet. But, you know, he gives them something. Then he tries to sell them a little bit more and a little bit more, and keeps moving them up the ladder of cost and what we can do with them. I'm trying to get that in my dry cleaning and my shoe repair. We bundled some things in the shoe repair where if they, you know, you get your soles done, we're going to throw it, you know, for $5 more, we're going to, you know, put more stuff on your shoes, more leather conditioners, give you free shoelaces. We sold an extra $20 last week. Well, $20 isn't bad. You can move that up. With the dry cleaning, I'm trying to do the same thing. I'm trying to get more information out to them so that I will be looking like the premier dry cleaner. We're working on just like giving them information on cleaning their pillows, cleaning their rugs, where they might not think of doing it with me, but just moving them up. So one of Russell's things that hit me was, you get them in somehow. He does the internet. He uses the squeeze pages, which I have no idea what they're talking about too much. But then moving them up the ladder and selling them more goods, being able to market to them and move them up on that. Another one was Dan Kennedy's on customer, or Bill Glazer's on customer reactivation. You need to contact these customers that you've lost. You have to determine when you have lost a customer. Mine is pretty much repeat business, so if they don't come in within a month, I know that there might be a problem. I need to contact them. Just with lost customer retention, just so many things. I was at the meeting. We went day and night. I got home on Sunday afternoon. I go, all right, gonna just relax, watch TV a little while. And then I had gotten a CD, and I went and I popped the CD in, and I started looking at it. I go, no, brain just shut down. I had enough. I just had to stop. But there was just so much. I just was going back through the book here. Yesterday is my supposed day off, and I think I spent like 6 or 7 hours on just trying to think, make lists of what I need to do in the market. I'm going to go to, we have people that do our rugs and do our pillows, and I'm going to go and I'm going to take my little camera like the lady in the back has, and I'm going to record that, and I'm going to put that information on my website. I'm thinking of having either a CD player or a computer where I can loop that in my store when they're standing there, that tells them how to clean pillows, what we do. And it's just given me so many ideas. We have to work on a few at a time. And then one thing I'll probably talk with John some more is getting into a mastermind group. The last lady that presented on the last day was with what, kickboxing, was she?
From Indianapolis? Yeah.
Some kind of martial arts.
Yeah.
And they were really going downhill, and she said, she could not afford not to be in a mastermind group. This group has been good. I think I picked up a Dan Kennedy book about 9 months ago. Like Dan said, I probably haven't read another book in 20 years before that. I'm on about my 8th book. I'm halfway through the price, or 3/4 through the price book that I bought at the Super Conference. The knowledge that I've gained so quickly, it's gotta help with business.
Yeah, and I did forget to mention, but yeah, you see that Dan's carrying this. But this, what they did was they gave us, for some of the speakers, we just